Thank you so much, Cecile. What was that? Was that feel good or what? I'll tell you what, huh? All right. That was pretty exciting stuff. By the way, a little something about FERC that I noticed yesterday from the Delaware Riverkeeper group was that there's only two members left. The chairman apparently resigned this week. There's only two members, and with two members, they can't have a quorum. So right now, FERC can't operate. And what this...
Donate by that rubber stamp.
They already done their damage, I know.